Channel 9's regularly scheduled programming will not be seen.